And he will charge towards it, trying to go and mount the buffalo. He rolls a natural one on his animal handling
check. Oh, no!
The buffalo charges towards our gnome. A 16 will hit the gnome. And, let's see here. The buffalo charges and it goes... And it will charge in. You've ever played Dota? It's like Spirit Breaker running through the Dota map towards this little gnome. And it smack stab into him. And you can imagine as you see the moonlight in the distance, you see the gnome fly into the air. He goes, "For my fuck!" And he goes flying through the sky. The small 2-foot gnome. You see the front of him is just pretty flat. Team Rocket blasting off.